Hello children, once again I welcome you all in this today audio session. In today's class we are going to discuss about the next poem of our syllabus, Tiger, which is written by Keki and Daruwala. So before we start the poem, we'll know in brief about Keki and Daruwala. So here is a picture of the poet Keki and Daruwala, who was born on 1937. So brief introduction of the poet. Keki and Daruwala, born on 1937, is an Indian poet and a short story writer in English. By birth, he is an Indian and he used to write the short stories in English. He is also a former Indian police service officer. Keki and Daruwala is not just a writer, but he was an ex-police officer also. He was awarded the Sahitya Academy Award in 1984 for his poetry collection, The Keeper of the Dead, by the Sahitya Academy, India's National Academy of Letters. He was awarded Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian award in India, in 2004. So children, it was a brief introduction of the poet Keki and Daruwala. So without wasting more time, we'll start the poem. I'll read the lines and I will explain. Listen it carefully. The tiger isn't burning bright, either in shadow or in sun. So writer saying here, the tiger isn't burning bright. It means the race of a tiger, it's not growing nowadays. The race of a tiger, the families of a tiger are not growing in our days, either in a shadow or in sun. Either in shadow or in sun means not in day also or not in night also. Why writer is saying that the tiger isn't burning bright either in shadow or in sun? It means that the tigers are not feeling themselves safe in the time of a day also and in the time of a night also. They're not feeling safe in night also and day also. Why they are feeling unsafe? It means that the reason behind is a human beings. A human being, it means a hunters. They don't know that when the hunter will come to the forest and when they will kill them. They don't know that the hunters will come in the time of a day or the hunters will come in the time of a night. That's why they're not feeling safe in the time of a shadow or in the time of a sun. The tiger's family is thinking 2 by 2 or 1 by 1. The tiger's family is thinking 2 by 2 or 1 by 1. Why they are thinking so? Why they are thinking so? What is the reason behind it? The reason behind it, tigers believe that if we are 2 now, we will become 2 itself. If we are 4 now, we will remain 4 only. Because people will not let them to grow. People will not let them to be their family. Because peoples are coming and killing the tigers into the forest. If the 2 tigers are there, people will go to the forest, or hunter will go to the forest, they will kill the 1 tiger and 1 tiger will remain. If there are 4 tigers in a forest, people will go and kill the 1 tiger. From the 4, they will remain 3. That's why they are telling that 2 by 2 over 1 by 1. The tiger isn't burning bright in the forest of a night or in the wilderness of a day. Same explanation over here. The tigers are not feeling themselves safe in the day also and in the night also. Maybe tigers will believe that in a daytime we will go out, we will wander in a forest, the hunters will not come in the time of a day. But hunters are going into the forest in the time of day also. At that time also, tigers are scared a lot to the hunters. If the tigers will believe that hunters are started coming at the time of a night, we cannot go out in the time of a night. This is also become their belief, that if we went out in the time of a night, then also hunters are going to kill us. If we went out at the time of a day, and then also the hunters are going to be killers. On the wilderness of the day, they are not even looking the time that when they have to go. They are going into the forest, they are killing the tigers. We need to understand the plight. We need to understand the situation of a tiger, that what is there in India. What's happening in the situation of a tiger around the world. The father Sheru is missing now. Sheru, it's ironically word, the ironically used word here to describe the tiger. The Sheru, it's Hindi word which is ironically used here to describe the tiger. Has been shot and skinned. The Sheru, whom you called as a tiger, what happened to it? He has been shot and skinned. The people has been shot him and they have taken his skin. Poacher's ground is burst to the powder for some Chinese medicine. And poachers, the peoples who have taken the bones of a tiger to prepare some Chinese medicine. See, children, what is happening with the tigers? What is happening with the tiger's skin? What is happening with the bones of a tiger? The peoples are not just killing them for the sake. Peoples are not just killing them for a benefit. So peoples are doing the business of the body organs of a tiger. And what body organs they are taking from the tigers? They are taking the skin of a tiger. They are taking the bones of a tiger. They are taking the nails of a tiger. Taking the skin of a tiger, they are selling into the markets. They are taking the bones of a tiger. For what purpose? These bones are also taking for preparing to the Chinese medicine. They will take the bones of a tiger, they will convert the bones into the powder. From that powder, they will prepare a Chinese medicine. See, this is what kind of a business has been happening with the life of a bones should bring them a power, they thought. Why the peoples are killing the tiger? The peoples believe that if we have a tablet which is prepared with the bones of a tiger, the tablet which was prepared by the bones of a tiger, they believe that it brings them a power. What it brings? It brings in them a power, a put life into some sickly man. See what a superstitious and what a foolish thought is. They believe that if they had a tablet which is prepared for the bone of a tiger, so it will put a life into some sickly man. That sick man who is laying down on the bed, completely weak. If we had a tablet which is prepared by the bones of a tiger, which is prepared by the tiger's bones powder, he will be alright and he will get that strength, he will get that power like a tiger. Their souls were sick killing the tigers. Those people, those hunters who are killing the tigers, their souls were sick, it means that they didn't have a humanity. They didn't have a feelings that not to kill the animals. that we should be kind with the animals. We should be humble with the animals. So those people who didn't have a humanism, who didn't know the love of animals, who didn't know why we have to take care of the animals, they don't know. Those people are turning into the hunters, they are killing the tigers for the self reason, for the sake of selfish reason, that they just wanted to do the business, who don't know the importance of a tiger's life. They don't know the importance of tiger's life. That's why these all things are happening, that the population of a tiger has been decreasing day by day. What will happen, children, in some day if people come to us and they ask us that which is your natural enemy? What will happen at the time when somebody came and asked us that which is your national animal? We can proudly say that tiger is our national animal. If they asked us where it is now, so what we can say? It is there in America and Africa, it is not there in India. How shameful animal it will happen for us people. We can say that proudly, we can say that a tiger is our national animal, but unfortunately tigers are not there in India. Those all animals are there in other countries. It is going to be shameful things for us. This is what is happening with the tigers in India. His skin is hanging on a wall, his bones are packed in a plastic box. And after shooting the tigers, what is happening? We can proudly purchasing the skin of a tiger and we are hanging it on the wall for showing the bravery, for showing the royalty, for putting the stars on our house, that how rich people we are having the tiger skin in our house. What we are showing here? We are showing the royalty by purchasing the tiger skin and keeping in our house. That it shows that how royal we are, but it does not show our royalty. It will shows about us that how cruel we are. We are not showing the sympathy with the animals. We are hunting the tigers, we are taking its skin off and we are hanging onto the wall. His bones are packed into the plastic white. Some people are purchasing the skins. And what's happening with its bones? Its bones are packing into the plastic whites and going to be supplied to the somewhere else where it demands. And shipped out. They're packing the tiger's bones into the plastic white and they're shipping out to the wherever the people's demands for this. A gecko on the wall, a gecko on the wall is hunting insect on inside. See what the respect is been happening of a tiger. The tiger, when it was there in a forest, not a huge animal tried to tease the tiger. Why it is not teasing the tigers? Because they afraid a lot to the tiger. They know that what is tiger and what will happen with other animals if any animal teases the tiger. But now when we brought the skin of a tiger and hanged on the wall, what is happening? The geckos are hunting the insects behind it. You know what is the meaning of gecko? Gecko means a small lizard. The lizard is coming on the wall, hiding itself behind the skin of a tiger. It is coming out from the behind the skin of a tiger. It is eating the insects and again it's going and hiding on the behind the skin of a tiger. When it was there in a forest, no other animal tried to tease it because they afraid a lot. But what a situation we brought to the tiger skin. That gecko, a small lizard, is hiding behind it and hunting the small insects. Once a jungle trembled at his roar. What do you say to happen? Once a jungle trembled at his roar. When tiger was there in a jungle, once it roared, entire animals used to run away from this place. That maybe tiger is coming, he is very hungry, or he is in very angry mood, he will eat us. That's why all animals used to run away from their places. The treetops flew up, birds disappeared. The whatever the birds used to sit on the top of a tree, those birds were also used to disappear from there. The monkeys started screaming, what an uproar.
The monkeys were started screaming by telling that what an uproar. Maybe tiger is coming. Maybe Sheru is coming. He is very hungry. He is in the mood of very angry. What an scream it was. Now geckos nibble on his ear. But now what is happening? Now geckos are nibbling in his ear. That lizard is coming from one ear and going into another ear. It is just, he made it a way to pass it through the way. This is what the situation became of a tiger. Lord God had stamped upon his skin in equal stripes, both night and dawn. So children, here dawn means, D-A-W-N, dawn means, it's early morning. And here writer is telling about the color of a tiger, what the specific color that God has given to the tiger. The God has stamped upon his skin in equal stripes, both at night and dawn. The color what the God has given to the tiger, the gold and the black with the stripe, it's specific and very authentic color that we can sense in the time of a day also and in the time of a night also. If we looked towards the tiger in the time of a night, by its golden color we can recognize that it's a tiger. If we saw the tiger in a day, we can recognize very easily that it's tiger, because his black and gold won't shimmer. So when the tiger was there, his color what is have, it used to shimmer, it used to shine, but his black and gold won't be shimmer now. But now that color is unable to shimmer. But now that color is unable to shimmer. Why that color will not able to shimmer now? When the tigers will not remain alive, then from where that color will come? And from where that color will shimmer? Boar hunter, forest king, is gone. The boar hunter, forest king, is gone now. The tiger who used to hunt the boar, who considered themselves as the bravest one, he used to hunt them. The boar means, children, B-O-A-R, boar means, it's a wild pig. The boar means, it's a wild pig. Those wild pigs who considered themselves as the bravest, the tiger used to hunt them. The tiger used to kill them and he used to eat them. But unfortunately, that brave king of the forest, the tiger, is gone. This is what the situation the writer is talking about in brief, what is happening in our society, what is happening in our environment nowadays. So it's become our responsibility to be kind with the animals. But no, we people feel happy when we hit the animal by the stone. When it screams in a pain, it gives us a happiness. But no, this is not the right way to treat the animals. We should treat the animals very kindly, very gently. We should take care about it. We know that when something hurts us, our family gods hurts also. So what if the tigers didn't have a families? The animals are also having a emotions. So this is what the Kiki and Daruwala wants to tell about the tiger and the importance of the tiger, that how important the tigers are in these days, and why do we have to save the tigers from the illegal offenses. The killing the tigers, it's an illegal thing. It's like a murder. And government never allows to kill any kind of a wild animal. So we should have to obey the law and we should save the tiger. I hope you understood the poem. Thank you.